I'd have Megan give you clothes.
Riley, you're so brave.
I'd get more centered if I were you. Pivot. Okay. Calmly.
Emily, if she falls in, I think she's taking you with her.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm gonna drown, and then my parents will hate you forever.
Oh. And then I'll be in so much trouble.
Get in the water!
Okay, I'm
gonna
get
you
out of here.
No,
why do you think when you started tipping backwards, I grabbed both of your arms?
Riley, do you like tubing?
Yeah, it's so
Riley
fun.
Does. And she'll do what Caitlin does.
You're gonna come tubing with us, Riley.
What do I do that Caitlin does?
You like to do crazy things.
Woo!
Yeah! I was about to pull you over, man.
Money. Money, 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 money. Money. This would be so much of a better video if you fell in, but I don't want you to fall in, but yeah, I do. And then he was gonna scream, and then he nicely said, "Please be quiet."
I'm gonna make sure there's no bugs. Where'd it go? Like, every time I flick it away, it reappears.
You might wanna grab it.
You did it!
Oh. We're not done. Well, at least I know Riley's not.
Oh my god, this is gonna end badly.
you bring it over here so when you fall in, you don't fall in deep water.
Oh yeah, so when you fall in. I love how you use when instead of if, Emily.
Grab my hand.
Here, hold on.
Oh my god. No!
When I fall in, will your dad get mad at me? Okay.
He'll probably laugh at you.
I'll probably be like, oh my gosh, Emily, that was so fun. I'll take her with me. I'd drown, and then I'd die, and then I'd kill you.